What's your definition of good hair?
Somebody looks relaxed and nice.
If your hair is relaxed, white people are relaxed. If your hair is nappy, they're not happy.
Oh, God.
Just yesterday, my daughter came into the house and said, Daddy, how come I don't have good hair? I wonder how she came up with that idea.
Within the black community, if you have good hair, you're prettier or better than. The lighter, the brighter, the better.
They want to go like this, like Farrah Fawcett.
There's so many pressures to straighten it.
Look at my ring, still there. Relax is the chemical that will take a black woman's hair from this and change it into this.
It's kind of like a torture session.
Could you tell us how dangerous relaxer is?
Sodium hydroxide will burn through your skin.
So that can's got a good turn.
This whole side was black off, and that's how the asymmetrical look came in with salt pepper.
So you saying your hair is addicted to relaxing?
I am on the creamy crack.
Creamy crack.
So what's in your hair now?
This is a weave.
This is a weave. Two pieces here.
You know, like extensions.
Like that.
The black hair business is a $9 billion business.
One of these can bring you $5,000.
Well, I have a layaway plan.
So you can lay away the weeds.
That's right.
Have you ever put your hair through a black woman's hair?
Hell no, not a black woman.
You just don't touch it.
Do not touch my weave.
Does your wife let you touch her hair?
The question is, do I let her touch mine?
Weave sex is a little awkward.
What do you do?
I guess stay on top.
This is a 7,000-pound batch of relaxers.
This will last Prince about a month.
Get ready to go around the world.
Right now, I have Indian hair.
Human hair is India's biggest export.
Between 10 inches to 40.
10 inches and better.
Yes.
It's like porno.
In the award-winning new comedy that Vanity Fair calls hilarious.
Has anybody ever tried to steal your hair?
No.
If you see some black women, just run the other way. What I really wanted to know, if I could make any money selling black hair. Black hair! Would you like to buy some black hair?
They don't want to look like, you know, ever cut like this. You make sure the hair straight, look more natural.
So my nappy hair is not worth anything.
Good hair.
My advice for men when they're making love to a woman who has a weave is keep your hands on the top.
Seriously though, I just love watching you do anything. I love you, Alexis. I love you.
It's been 5 weeks.
Then let's move in together.
Dustin isn't good with the ladies.
Someone had a rough night.
I'm Mr. Right. Just not Mr. Right now. What do I do?
Is paid to be bad.
I'm crazy without her.
Okay, now what'd you do?
Let's just say you're gonna have to be a real jerk to make me look good.
That's what I do.
Please stop.
Perhaps I can interest you in some of our famine fiesta fries.
She could use a little more famine, a little less fried.
Now, Dustin's last resort.
I could just hire you.
Is to make a deal with the devil.
She's gonna cry tears that form called Dusty.
Okay, that was weird.
How few guys I've dated.
Love. You failed, Tang. She wants to see other people.
You're not attractive, there I said.
You sure it's not just a size thing?
What really sucks is having an ass the size of me.
You think that's too big?
Hey, boy.
My sister is getting married. I'm seeing somebody, so I asked him to come with me to the wedding.
She's seeing someone, and I'm gonna find out who.
Everyone. I can't do it. Because she's what? Dusty's girlfriend. I can talk.
Dane Cook, Kate Hudson.
How could you? Makes me a little emotional.
Jason Biggs.
Wow.
And Alec Baldwin.
What if he's a good man with a good heart?
I don't deserve it.
Guilt is just one more thing trying to asphyxiate us during sex.
Yeah. Best friend's girl.
Okay, let's go.
What about like frosting my tips?
What are you doing?
Oh, God.
standing here with some of Oakdale's finest detectives, Jason Rogers, Duncan Wheeler, and Charlie Day, collectively called the Mystery Group.
It's Mystery Team.
Mystery Team, okay? Mystery Team. People used to call us heroes. I mean, look how big my magnifying glass is. Your head's big. We're the Mystery Team. My name's Jason, the Master of Disguise.
Hi, my name's Sammy.
I'm Duncan, the boy genius.
We should thank the hobo, so he doesn't put a curse on us.
And I'm Charlie, the strongest kid in town.
Ow!
Can you stop staring at us in the halls? It's creepy.
Why do you guys dress like that?
That's a dumbass haircut.
There go three virgins.
Hi, are you the Mystery Team?
What can we do for you, ma'am?
Just fill out this form real quick.
Can you find out who killed my parents?
The Mystery Team doesn't solve murders.
We won't tell the police.
Oh, no. Now you're starting to sound like Dad.
I don't know, Jason. According to his shirt, he has no fear.
This is it. You have to be more convincing than you've ever been before.
You smell like urine.
Dog urine.
You're the guy who puts milk in his butt.
Are we not just taking off clothes?
A murderer shoved a gun in my face.
I know, and I appreciate that.
Two dead bodies, that's my limit.
I'm finishing this case.
Where did you find this?
It's a long story.
No, it's not. A stripper peed it into a toilet.
Hey! Shut up.
Chargers. They need the right man.
I want you to coach girls, varsity.
I can't coach girls. Women hate me, you know that.
To get them in the game.
Is this girls varsity?
Yeah.
This is it.
That's just six girls, man. One of those girls has a broken foot.
Yeah.
Now.
And if you girls know about basketball, good thing that thing. I can help them.
They've got to get off the bench.
I want you to treat these
like they were babies.
Can we treat them like puppies? Like little chihuahuas, I want to put them in my purse.
Oh, yeah.
That sounds great.
What, a little puppy food, too?
And prove what they are made of.
Can you help me out with your player? What's going on?
I heard your coach was a dishwasher.
Your ass.
I want Ass of the Year Award.
I didn't know that you had an award for that.
I get awards for everything now.
Those girls,
they hate me.
It's not just girls.
This is our house.
They came to see their school kick ass.
It's not whether you win or lose. It's who's afraid to play you next time.
Yeah. Go, win!
Season.
You gotta stay tight on that big girl.
What do you mean, big girl? Are you calling her fat?
Okay, I didn't say she was fat.